Whew. Now, we're going to send you off to relax, get a refreshment. We move on to Kris Allen, ladies and gentlemen. He is set now for his second song. Okay. So, was this a difficult choice for you?
No, it actually, it just kind of came to me, this song did.
And which one is it?
I'm singing Heartless by Kanye West.
Pretty easy, pretty seamless.
No, it was, it's fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is it. Last shot right before the finale. Yeah. Why don't you get set? Good luck to you, Kris.
Hey, just to remind you, all of the songs that you'll hear tonight are available on iTunes. You can, of course, go to the American Idol page on iTunes to download your favorite. So, Kris has been very quiet and humble during this competition. Has he earned a spot in the finale? You make the decision, his last song before next week, if he makes it, with Heartless. Ladies and gentlemen, from Arkansas, Kris Allen.
In the night, I hear him talk, his coldest story ever told. Somewhere far along this road, he lost his soul. To a woman so heartless, how could you be so heartless? Oh, how could you be so cold as a winter wind when it breeze, yo? Just remember that you're talking to me, though. You need to watch the way you're talking to me, you know. I mean, after all the things that we've been through, I mean, after all the things we got into. And yo, I know some things that you ain't told me. And yo, I did some things, but that's an old me. In the night, I hear them talk, the coldest story ever told. Somewhere far along this road, he lost his soul. To a woman, so you run and tell your friends that you're leaving me. They say that they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months and you gon' see. You never find nobody better than me. Cause in the night, I hear them talk, the coldest story ever told. Somewhere far, 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 I lost a soul. To a woman so heartless. Could you be so heartless?
Yeah. All right, yo. Dude. Kris, check it out, baby, check it out. This is gonna be one of the toughest voting nights, I think, in the whole year of this show, dude. Let me tell you something. I like that version better than the phrase version, better than Kanye's version. Dude, that for me was better than the original. Dude, you are in it to win it. I love it, baby. I love it.
Why didn't you do that with apologize? That's what
apologize,
we were looking
dude.
For. You know what? It was bold, it was brave, and it was fearless. To stand on that stage with an acoustic guitar, people would never do that.
Clara,
you, kudos. Kudos to you for that. Perfect. The tone, the pitch, the phrasing, 100%.
Did you like it?
Look.
Hot.
You know, you are the bravest artist because you sang a song that's about Simon Cowell. Said that, this is what keeps you relevant, to be able to do something completely different, and I commend you. Bravo.
Thank you.
Great
job. Simon Cowell, was that song about you?
Kris, look, I'm going to be honest with you. After what I thought was quite a lame song choice for you...
Boo!
I'm being serious. Not that I don't like that first song, I just thought it was a lame choice. I'd actually...
Oh, please,
I had written
say
you... Let me finish. I had literally written... I had written you out of this competition. That, however, has all changed after that performance.
Kris, come on up here, man. Congratulations, bro. I know that's got to feel good.
Yeah, it feels great.
Do you know... Hold on. Guys, it's about the contestants tonight, remember.
Yeah, Thank you.
You know, we said earlier we've done this show 300 times, and we've stood here many, many times before finale. And to Randy's point, I don't know how this is going to turn out.
Right?
This is going to be an incredible result show tomorrow night. Yeah.
Yes.
Chris's numbers, 1-866-IDOL-02 or 05 or 08. 1-866-436-5702. 5 or 8. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5702 from your wireless phone. Calls are toll-free from landlines. Standard text messaging rates apply. Kris, thank you very much, man. It's been a great season. We hope to see you again next week. Good luck, okay? When we come back, the personal selection of Adam Lambert live.